टुडे इन टुडेज लेक्चर आई वुड लाइक टू टॉक अबाउट हाउ टू स्टार्ट अनदर एक्टिविटी फ्रॉम वन एक्टिविटी. बट व्हाट इज द एक्टिविटी इन एंड्रॉइड? एन एक्टिविटी रिप्रेजेंट्स अ सिंगल स्क्रीन विथ अ यूजर इंटरफेस जस्ट लाइक विंडो और फ्रेम ऑफ जावा. एंड्रॉइड एक्टिविटी डिस्प्ले ऑन सपोज एंड्रॉइड एक्टिविटी एग्जाम्पल इमेजेस. दिस इज द स्क्रीन ऑफ मोबाइल एंड विच डिस्प्ले ऑन वन स्क्रीन दैट इज द एक्टिविटी. Every screen have something that is with user interface, controls, anything is there on that screen. This is called activity. Here, today's task, first we have to display, this is first activity. Then after clicking the button, it will call another activity. Means one screen, it switch from one screen to another screen. This is the task for today's program. First of all, we see that here in Kotlin, so many differences are there in Java and Kotlin. Extension function is there in Kotlin. But it is not available in Java. Extension means already definition is there. We have to extend the functionality of that class using extension. Null safety, it is available in Kotlin. Static members, Kotlin doesn't have a static member for a class. String templates are available. Two types of string literals in Kotlin. Wildcard types, smart casts, no checked exception, operator overloading, constructors, and type system. These are the basic differences in Kotlin and Java. Here, Kotlin variable, how to declare a Kotlin variable? Variable where language is equal to Java. It is declared using keyword where. And for constant, we have to use val. Val language is equal to Java. Language is equal to Kotlin. It can't be reassigned because it is a constant. Val language is equal to Java. It will assign one, it takes one value, then you don't reassign that another value for the val because it is a constant. Everything is an object in Kotlin. Here, start with any Kotlin program, start with function main. Where marks is equal to 10, print line, previous mark is plus marks. You know the syntax of C also, C and Java. Marks is equal to 30, you can reassign the value for variable. Marks is equal to 10 and marks is equal to 30. After execution of this program, it is a mutable. Where is also called mutable or non-final variable. Means it is not final, it can be updated, it can be modified. Here, another val is used also to declare a variable like var, but it is a immutable. it cannot reassigned, and it is also called final variable, like Java, final keyword in Java. It is a constant, it is not reassigned. You cannot reassign the value, but you can change the properties of that object. Everything is a object in a Kotlin. Val is also object in a Kotlin. Properties of a Val object could be changed, but the object itself is read only. Here is example, fun main, function main, Val marks is equal to 10, previous marks is, marks is equal to 30, it cannot reassign, therefore it gives error, Val cannot be reassigned. Here, Val book is the object of that class, book Java 1000. Print line book, book dot name is equal to Kotlin, print line book. Here, data class book, class is declared using data word, data class book, where name string and where price int 0. String is a empty string and integer is equal to 0. Two parameters are there for this class. You can change the properties of this class. Val book Java 1000, it is already assigned value. You can change the properties of that book class, book dot name is equal to Kotlin. Here this is the output, name is equal to Java, price is equal to 1000, then it changes, it takes change of attribute for name as a Kotlin, and it will replace Java as a Kotlin and it will display output. This is the main difference between Val and Var. Everything considered as an object in Kotlin, remember this. And for here, how to do this program? First we have to take one text view and then another button. When you create new project, it will display Hello World text view in the screen. You can change that screen string into this is first activity, and drag one button for the start another activity, and change that text at start another activity. Here activity, two files are created for first basic program project, main activity dot xml, main activity dot kt and activity main dot xml. Here one text view, this is first activity, text size, padding, width, height, and then button start another activity, text is start another activity, text color. These are the attributes for design of first activity, main activity. In this program we have to write, after clicking the button, we have to write set on click listener for the button. Val intent is equal to intent, context of first activity and another activity class dot Java. Another activity, we have to create another activity for this program. Another activity, how to create that another activity? We have to go for layout, right click on that, and then after right click it will create another activity, give a name for another activity. It will create two files, another activity dot kt, another activity dot xml. In another activity, one text view is there, this is another activity, and here basic program of that activity. This is the brief explanation of this program, but in Android Studio how to do that? First we have to create new project, empty activity, next, give here my first activity. Finish. After finishing, it will create my first activity dot kt, my first activity and activity main dot xml. My first activity and activity dot xml, main activity dot kt, activity main dot xml. Here, change this string and drag one button. Here, change the button string also. You have to see the. I need another activity. Press layout. Then right click, new activity. Empty activity. Here my second activity. Give your name, finish. Then it will create two files, main activity and my second activity. Two KT files are there and two XML files are there. I already created that. I already created that project. This is already created, main activity dot kt. Here this is the basic program which is created by default. Then we have to write one set on click listener val intent. Intent is the action which is taken after clicking the button, is equal to intent package context. Context means context, this is, it is a context of first activity and another activity class.java. We have to use call another activity here and start activity intent is the action. This is task for main activity. Activity main.xml code contains one text view and another is a button which have one definition, button start another activity. Start another activity is a text. After executing this another activity, it is a basic default program, and another activity, it is a text which is contain hello world. You can change it. This is another activity only. After executing this program, it shows takes more time to execute. This is first activity. After clicking this button, this is another activity. It will switch from one activity to another activity. Again, backspace, it will show this is first activity. After pressing this, it switch to another activity. You can write any code for another activity, means switching from one screen to another screen. I hope you understood all these concepts from today's lecture. Thank you.